by the scars of sin and shame. There is hope and there is healing in the power of Jesus' name.
Blood of Jesus.